Hey guys, welcome back. How's you having me? Again, busy week. Right, this is probably going to be our last series of videos doing it with just me and Luke. So, probably from here on in, because the gym's back open Monday. So from here on in now, you'll probably get all the tuition videos and stuff on the channel from our regular classes every week. So, you know, that might even benefit you more, get a bit more of an insight. And we'd have a cameraman here to video as I'm demonstrating as the classes are going on. So, yeah, great. Right, so what we're gonna start with then this week, right? We're gonna do, Luke is gonna go for the single leg, right? So from here, you know, Luke shoots his single leg, bam, right? So, a couple of different ways, you know, different things I've shown, if you go back on the videos, where you can drop your weight, you know, over the shoulder, and then pop into the other leg and look to take the back that way, right, by coming round. Or so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna throw my weight backwards, so Luke is gonna struggle in if he comes forward to get that takedown, right? This hand then, which is on the inside, I'm gonna go down, inside you, and then sit. Go back. Right? So the main reason here is as he comes in, that's my weight back, right? So I drop my weight over the shoulder here. This hand hops down over the inside, right? So then as I lock my hands here and I fall back, all I'm looking to do is put all Luke's weight on his own head. So it makes him roll over. Right? So then what I don't want to do is fall on my back. Yeah. And again, if we both end up on our backs here, it's a 50-50 scramble then. Who's gonna get up the quickest? Who's gonna end up in the best position, right? So as I'm going backwards, coming to you. So as I've gone down here, look, I'm going onto my side. Yeah, and immediately bringing this knee up to regain back to my knees to get that side control, right? So, yeah, bam, bam, bam. Luke throws it, drop my weight back, pop on the inside. What I don't want to do is pull his legs over the opposite side. I don't end up with his head one side, legs the other side. I want to end up with his head and legs both the same side. So, I'll show you. So, we get to you. Look, if I go wrong and I pull it on top of me, look. Yeah, just made it worse for myself, right? So we have to make sure his head and legs are going same side. Remember, so as I'm rolling back, I pick his leg up, I roll all that pressure onto his head, right? Bang, bang, bang. Yeah. Pop backwards. In, roll, yeah, that knee, pop, back up, back into the side control, right? So what you can do as well is, for instance, if we get to this position, you feel strong, right? We can come here, we can just pick him up. Yeah? Pick that leg up, boom, dump him down, drop a knee in, the back of side control. Again, if Luke reads what's happening, as I pick his leg up, he's not gonna hold on to my leg, he's not gonna hold on if he knows what's coming, right? So as I pick his leg up, he leaves it go. You know what I mean? And then look, we'll pass, we'll come back around. Right, so we've got to be ready for any which way this fight goes, right? So again, one, two, spot backwards, inside, sit, over, up, there's our side control, right? So, there we are guys, hope you enjoyed. First video back shortly with the next one. See you soon, right?